when I first came to America. Life was hard.
My classmate mocked me because I didn't speak the language.
Once I tell them my name is Muhammad, then they become scared of me because I'm Muslim.
Clarkston was a predominantly white southern town. In the 80s, refugees started being resettled here. It's a difficult transition. More than 10 years ago, I saw kids outside playing soccer, and it reminded me of the way I grew up playing soccer in Jordan. The kids were from Sudan and Afghanistan. They reluctantly let me play, and that's how it started.
The person with the ball should have two passes going like this.
I started a soccer team for refugees.
Let's go.
We called it the Fugees.
Ready? We're going headers. Chant. Go.
We're giving them a sense of belonging.
Nice.
All the kids left their countries because of war. They've all seen horrible atrocities.
Here you go.
For kids that were robbed of their childhood, this is one place they get to be kids again. But I realized their needs were so much more. So I started a school for refugee kids.
Good morning.
They struggle academically and emotionally. Our curriculum is tailored to address their individual needs. So does this make sense now? They've experienced so much, and they need to heal.
When I first came here, the kids at my school, they were very mean. They said, go back to Africa. I felt really, really angry. Coach Luma, she helped me a lot.
Is the now.
My grade have dramatically improved. I'm planning to start college on the fall. I don't think I would be the young man I am today without Fugees.
All three were standing.
A good coach pushes their players to be excellent at everything that they do, but there's so many things stacked against them. I'm trying to give them all the opportunities that they deserve.
One, two, three.
Go Fugees!